I guess this is the only question 22 and a half degree which is different from the rest, isn't it? Whatever we have done as of now in angle.
Yes, sir.
But after listening to the explanation, just explanation, you will be able to do of your own. 22 and a half degree, if I have to rewrite, how can I rewrite? What kind of fraction is this?
The mixed fraction.
How can I write
the, it? It will be?
Can you repeat? Fatima, you can try.
So your voice was breaking, so I wasn't able to hear what you were saying.
How can I rewrite 22 and a half degree?
Sir, 22.5.
Very good. If I have to convert it into proper or mixed fraction. Mixed fraction is already there. If I have to convert it into improper fraction.
So 45 by 2.
45 by 2. Okay. So 45 by 2, what does it mean? Aliza, can you hear me now?
So half of 45 degree.
In our mathematics, whatever we have learned as of now, can I write it as bisector of 45 degree? Can I see that?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Very good. So your first task is to construct 45 degree. Quickly do that. Can you do that?
So I've done that.
You have done that? Step number one, construct 45 degree. Okay, so if you have not done, do it. Otherwise, do it right.
Sir, can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you. Do you understand what I have written on the screen?
Yes, sir.
So I am going to construct 45 degree. Okay. Take compass, take a convenient radius. Just see how I am doing, whether your method is different from mine. So what I'm trying to do, let me just explain my thought process first of all. 45 degree is half of 90 and 90 is half of 180. Okay, try to understand. So what I'm going to do, even to construct 45 degree, what I'm going to do is I'm going to construct 180 degree and then I'm going to construct 90 degree. And after that, I will construct 45 degree. Is it making sense?
Sir?
Yeah.
Sir, is it necessary to construct 180 degree? And we can just construct 90.
For 90, first of all, you will construct 60, then 120, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
So already you are doing two steps. See, that's why I'm saying I'm teaching you a new way. Just observe. What you are thinking is also correct. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to extend this line to the other side also. I'm just extending this line straight to the other side. So this point becomes my 180 degree. Making sense?
Yes, sir.
So this point become my 0 degree. This point become my 180 degree. Okay. The students who are watching this online for the first time, for them, I'll just tell one thing. these concepts I have already explained in previous videos. Okay. Yeah. So now I'm going to bisect 0 and 180. So you know how to bisect? You open the compass more than half. Remember?
Yes, sir.
And I'll just cut an arc without changing the radius. Cut another arc like this. See, simply I got my 90 degree.
Yes, sir.
Is it making sense? Was it easy? Easier than the previous method? So this becomes my 90 degree, this point. So I'm not going to write over here because you get confused last time. So this gap is 90. Okay, let me just write 90 degree. Now I'm going to bisect 90 and 0, isn't it? That's why I will get 45.
Yes, sir.
So I can change the radius because I'm going to bisect some other angle now. Yeah, more than half. This is full. This is more than half. Now I'm going to construct over here like this. So this point is my 45 degree. Easy?
Yes, sir.
As of now, we have reached 45 degree. But our question is 45 and a half. That means bisector of 45. So from this point and zero, I will bisect again. So let me just extend this line from 45. Yeah. So let me just put this, take some different color. So this red color line is our main angle. So make sure you draw for 90, 45 and 180 degree dotted line if possible. This is my arrow. This is point A. This is point B. And this is point C. Okay, mark over here neatly 22 and a half degree. And right at the top or somewhere else, angle A, B, C equals to 22 and a half degree. Whatever the question was. I hope with this concept you can do any kind of half. For example,
yes.
45 is simple, like some other angle also, like any other angle they can ask you to bisect. Like 75 by 2 also they can ask you to do. They can also write it as 37 and a half degree also they can ask. Making sense?
Yes.
This can be your homework. See, 22 and a half is in NCERT. But why would they give 22 and a half? It's a very direct question now. They will give you 75 by 2. That is 37 and a half degree. Because for them, the concept is more important. I hope 22 and a half is clear. Can both of you say?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Fatima?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, thank you. So quickly copy or do it right now. And if you have any other doubt, you can ask.